Hello. Yes, this is the residence of Mr. David Kolowitz, the famous actor. No, this is Marlowe the butler. Who's calling, please? Ah, Miss Garbo. No, I'm afraid Mr. Kolowitz cannot come to the phone just now. Pardon? What? Yes, of course I can tell you why not. He's a screwing Dolores del Rio. That's why he cannot speak to you. He's screwing Dolores del Rio and may not be disturbed till he's through. No, he can't call you back at 5:30. At 5:30 he humps Alice Faye. Then Gina Harlow at 7, Mae West at 11, and somewhere between them Fay Wray. No, tomorrow I fear is no better. He'll be banging Jean Arthur at 10, Carol Lombard at 1, Myrna Loy, Irene Dunn, half an hour for dinner, and then he's booked solid till midnight, at which time it's Dolores del Rio again. Yes, I could set you up an appointment, but the waiting list's endless, I fear. Ruby Keeler's been waiting 6 months now, Betty Davis for over a year. No, next Friday is out of the question. Cancellations are simply unknown. There's Miss Dietrich, and then it is time for Miss Bennett. No, Constance, on Tuesday it's Joan. No, next Wednesday you haven't a hope, miss. He stoops Sylvia Sydney at 4. Then Mae Murray, Mae Clark, and then after it's dark, with L'Amour and Lamar, it's Amor. Then as usual, just as a nightcap, it's Dolores del Rio on call. Oh, there might be an opening in April, if you promise you won't take too long. You'd go right after Madeline Carroll, and just before Anna Mae Wong. Oh, no, wait, that's not any good either. I'd forgotten these penciled-in dates. There's Joan Crawford, and then he must meet Sonia Henny. They're going to try it on skates. Please, it's no good you're weeping, Miss Garbo, and it's no use you're taking that tone. You can wave, you can rant, Mr. Kolowitz can't, simply can't come and talk on the phone. He's screwing Dolores del Rio, and he wants to be, well, you know, alone.